What? What are you doing? Oh, is it story time? Are you listening to Mimi? What? Where are you going? Huh? Are all Mimi's kids looking at her? Everybody's good boys and girls.
Yeah.
Oh, are you barking? Who's barking? Are you gonna bite Mimi's ankle? What? Are you fighting with your brothers and sisters? Oh, we can wrestle this week. Oh, gee, there's Mimi's towel. Let me get it. What? And then we have my favorite little yard apes. What, Dordans? Uh-oh, we have a wrestle. Now, that's not nice. Come over here and see the Mimi. Come on, children. What? Hmm? Kids, come on. There we go. Don't slide. Good boys and girls. There's all the Mimi's kids. What? I know. Here's Mimi. What? Yeah. We're playing. Now Mimi's got to clean your room. What? What you doing, darling? What? Okay. And everybody's listening to Mimi because we're good children. What? Oh, you're special. Are you special? You sure? No more food. I know y'all ate all your supper. You're good boys and girls. What? Go over there and fight. Go over there and fight with everybody. Don't fight on Mimi. Yeah, don't wrestle with Mimi. Mm-hmm. What? I know. Oh, gee. Let's get in Mama's pan and see if she's got any goodies. Well, the pups are doing good this week. They're growing. They're getting their personalities. Their mom is starting to wean them pretty well. So it's kind of starting into a stressful period. Got him by the leg. That's not fair. Hey! You little rascals. Come here, darling. Is your brothers and sisters beating up on you? Well, you just have to learn how to bite them back. You just have to bite them back. That's all. Okay? I know, sweetheart. Okay. Alright, well, that's this week's video at 4 weeks old. As you can see, we're little darlings.